Get ready for another lionfish derby in South Florida waters this weekend. The lionfish is not native to our area. It has no predators here, and it is threatening local species. A captain's meeting is set for tomorrow at 4:30 at the Sailfish Marina to explain how to safely handle this poisonous predator. Divers and snorkelers will hit the water Saturday to round up as many of these lionfish as they can. The team with the most lionfish gets a $1,000 prize.